the field behind the plow. Turn to straight, dark rows. Feel the trickle in your clothes. Blow the dust cake from your nose and water the tractor's steady roar. Oh, you can't stop now. There's a quarter section more left to go. And it figures that the rain keeps its own sweet time. You can watch it come for miles, but you guess you've got a while. So watch the throttle out of here. Every rod's a gain, and there's victory in every quarter mile. Poor old Kuzik down the road, the heartache, pail, and hoppers brought him down. He gave it up and went to town. And Emmett Pierce the other day took a heart attack and died at 42. And you could see it coming on, 'cause he worked as hard as you. In an hour, maybe more, you'll be wet clear through. The air is cooler now. Pull your hat brim further down and watch the field behind the plow. Turn to straight, dark rows. Put another season's promise in the ground. Harvest's any good, the money just might cover all the loans. You mortgaged all you own. Buy the kids a winter coat. Take the wife back east for Christmas if you can. All summer she hangs on when you're so tied to the land. Times come and go, but at least there's rain, so this won't be barren ground when September rolls around. So watch the field behind the plow, turn to straight, dark rows, put another season's promise in the ground. Watch the field behind the plow, turn to straight, dark rows. Put another season's promise in the ground. That was written by the late Stan Rogers, a Canadian. For those of you who didn't notice, my wife Suzanne is sitting back there, and I imported her from Canada 3 years ago.